Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be vlogging today, taking you along with me. I am doing summer classes, so I have to go to class today, and I'm going to do a couple other things. I'm going to clean up around my apartment, maybe run a couple errands, and so I'm just going to bring you guys along with me today for this just really chill day in the life. Let's get into the vlog. So the first thing I do most mornings when I get up is come in the bathroom. I brush my teeth, wash my face, get in the shower, all that good stuff. I usually do wash my face in the shower, but I'm gonna wash my face in the sink this morning so I can show you guys what I'm using. Right now, I'm using this Nu Skin 180 face wash. And you know, it does brighten my face. It has a lot of vitamin C in it. And I still have a little bit left, but I think when I'm done, I will switch. I've liked it, but I'm really, really, really picky about my skincare. So I'm never happy with anything I try. So I was actually in Ulta the other day, and a lady that worked at the store was helping me and my mom out, and she recommended the Exuviance Daily Cleanser and Glycolic Acid Moisturizer. Let me know if any of you have tried it. Put it down in the comments, because I'm really curious as to how you've liked it, because I haven't seen it around. I tried to YouTube it, and not a lot of people seem to use it, and that's either like it's just like undiscovered and really amazing, or it sucks. Definitely leave me a comment if you've tried that before and let me know how you like it. I'm just gonna go ahead and wash my face with this really quick. Okay, so I've washed my face. I do like this cleanser. It's very good for the morning time, I feel. It just wakes you up. Anyways, I'm gonna hop in the shower right quick, and then we're gonna carry on with our day. I just got out of the shower, feeling good, feeling clean. So I'm just gonna show you guys what I do in the mornings to just get ready. So yeah. Okay, so after getting out of the shower, I'm gonna put on this Moisture Restore Day. This one has SPF 15 in it. It's just a, you know, simple daily moisturizer. Get some SPF in there. And then I'm gonna put on just a little bit of this Mary Kay eye cream. I just have it, it works, it hydrates my under eyes. So I'm just gonna rub that between my ring fingers and then just put it under my eyes. Be careful not to rub too much around your eye area. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of Vaseline Lip Therapy and the Rosy Lips. So the last thing I'll do is I'll take this NAPCA Moisture Mist and just kinda go to town, girl. It's so refreshing and light and wakes you up in the morning. And then, I'm gonna take my hair out of my towel. So for my hair, before I put it up in my towel, when I first get out of the shower, I comb it, brush it, whatever, and then I put it up in a towel, let it absorb some moisture, which I know, like, I don't think you're technically supposed to do, but I think we all do it. Is it just me? And then I will take this Marc Anthony Smoothing Cocktail. It has two sides and has two separate caps. And so one side is smoothing cream and the other side is glossing lotion. I just noticed that this makes my hair, like, really shiny and healthy, so then I just kind of do like equal parts of both, but it's made so that you can customize it and do however much of each side you need. So I just rub that through my hands and then just take it through my hair, and it smells so good. So then I will take this Redken Heat Restyling Spray. And I will just spray it through my hair because I do typically put heat on my hair. And so I just kind of spray it through so that when I get to the heat part, it's all taken care of. So that's what I do most mornings. A lot of times I will just go ahead and blow dry my hair, but because today I don't have to leave immediately, I'm gonna try to let it air dry as much as possible. Ooh, I'm about to get dressed, so I will be dressed in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, I'm dressed, little outfit of the day. I just got on this white top. I honestly don't know where it's from. And then I've got on these jeans, the boyfriend style jeans. I'm pretty sure these are from White House Black Market. We're about to make some breakfast because I'm very hungry in the mornings. So yeah, I'm gonna make some breakfast really quick and I will show you guys what I make. First things first. Good morning, Piper. Good morning, pretty girl. You're such a good girl. Okay, so I just made a couple eggs. Normally I'd have much more than this. I'd have other stuff too, but I need to go to the store really bad. So we're gonna eat that, and if we're still hungry, we're gonna grab something else. But I'm gonna also show you what I am gonna give Piper. So this is parsley, she loves parsley. I give her fresh vegetables every day. It's really important for a bunny's diet. So I'm gonna give her some red leaf lettuce, parsley, and celery this morning. And I'll usually like hand feed her a carrot or so throughout the day. If she eats, like, I'm not gonna give her all of this, obviously. But what I give her, and if she like eats all of it, I might put a little bit more in her bowl. Just cause rabbits need a lot of vegetables. A rabbit her size should be eating about 3.5 cups of vegetables a day. So I try to just make sure she has enough food. But a lot of times she doesn't eat that much. So whenever she stops eating, I just stop feeding her. Okay, so the egg didn't totally satisfy me. So I grabbed this so delicious dairy-free key lime yogurt. Y'all, this stuff is like dessert. And if you put gluten-free granola on top, this is the McCabe's granola. They sell it at Kroger. It's so, so good. And it's literally like a little mini key lime pie in a bowl. So I'm just gonna eat that. I'm gonna hop on my computer really quick, do a couple things, and then probably clean my apartment. So I'm all ready for the day. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might run to Starbucks really quick. I need to study a little bit for a quiz I have today. But yeah, this is my go-to hair look. I kind of just do the messy long bob thing. And then today for my makeup, I just was going for like a little glam, but like still natural, you feel me? I saw me clean up my apartment and it is looking so much better. I'm happy when my apartment is clean. It makes me feel a lot better about my life and just my general choices. I will catch up with you guys in a little bit, let you know what I'm doing. Yeah, definitely have a study. Hey guys, so I'm just making some lunch. I'm going to make
gluten-free rotini. And I'm just gonna put some pasta sauce over it. Honestly, this is just what I had in my pantry, so I'm gonna make it because I don't feel like going anywhere. I just threw on this comfy oversized sweater because I was cold, and it's always cold in my classroom, so I try to bring a sweater anyways. I'll catch up with you guys when it's done and let you know what it looks like and how it tastes and all that good stuff. Okay, so for lunch, I just did this gluten-free pasta with some spinach I threw in there, and then some nutritional yeast on top and a little bit of just red pasta sauce. And then I'm gonna have one of these Virgil's root beers. Man, these are good, y'all. If you haven't tried them, you've got to. They're super good. They sell them at Kroger, like in the health food section. So yeah, I'm just gonna eat my lunch and then we're gonna go to class. Hey guys, this is my friend Melanie.
Hello.
We just got out of class. We came down to the downtown area to try to get some good shots for the gram and such. But the light, it's like 4 o'clock, and I should have thought about the fact that the light is like really bright at this time of day and very harsh. So we haven't been able to get any good shots. So, well, we got a couple.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got a couple good ones.
We're gonna go get some popsicles at this really awesome popsicle place. And then I will check in with you guys later. Hey guys, I made it back home. It's been a surprisingly long day, even though it's not. Probably only 5 o'clock. It's very oily and shiny. It's just been that kind of day. But anyways, I'm gonna eat a quick snack and then I'm probably gonna make dinner. Yeah, I just wanted to check in. I hope this, I'm gonna say this in every vlog, I hope this isn't boring, but this is just what I do in a day. I'm just being a student and doing life and all that fun stuff. So yeah, I'm really just gonna snack on something random and then I will be making dinner here in a little bit. Do you see how dark it is in here right now? It's only 5:24. And it's literally like about to storm, and it went from being like super sunshiny and beautiful to like scary. What's going on? I can still kind of see the blue sky a little bit, but it just got so gloomy all of a sudden. I also wanted to just take a minute, now that I freaked out about the thunderstorm, to... Did you hear it? Oh my gosh, we're gonna die. Piper, we're gonna die. She doesn't care. Anyways, I wanted to come on here really quick at the end of the day to just encourage you guys that you are so enough. And I know that in our culture, we don't hear that enough. And so if you are struggling with anything today, if you're struggling with anxiety or depression, or any host of mental illnesses, or if you're struggling with, you know, something financial or a friendship or, you know, a relationship or anything like that, I just want to let you know that a year from today, things will look so different. So when you're in the middle of a struggle, try not to think about it as just right now. Try to think about a year from today, am I going to be thinking about this and worrying about this? A year from today, things are going to look so completely different. And that's such an encouragement. And so I hope that hits somebody right in the heart. Yeah, I just wanted to pop in and encourage you guys really quickly. I decided to get back out and go to Aldi and just do some like grocery shopping for the rest of the month, and it started pouring rain while I was gone. I should have known better, but now I'm like soaked. Oh my goodness. Hey guys, I'm back at home. It's like pouring rain and sunshine outside, so that's like sketchy, but I just thought I'd do a really quick grocery haul for you guys. I'm not the healthiest eater or the best eater, but I do make an effort. Kind of. And you know, I'm gluten-free and dairy-free, so that definitely takes out a lot of the bad foods for me. So I'm just gonna show you guys what I got really quick. So my groceries got a nice bath, because at Aldi they don't give you bags, which I forgot. And then it was pouring rain when I left, so there's that. So, okay, everything's kind of everywhere too, because I haven't even organized this. So I got these Live gluten-free chicken nuggets. I just wanted to try them, they look very interesting. And as you guys know, I am gluten-free and I love me some chicken nuggets. I also got this Heat and Serve pulled pork because I have been craving barbecue all day, so I really wanted that for dinner. So I saw this and I was like, yes. So I got some of that. I just got some eggs, 12 eggs. I got some turkey bacon for the week for my breakfasts. I got some cilantro. This is for Piper. I'm gonna see if she likes it or not because she loves parsley. Just got some popcorn for a snack. And I got some lunch meat for the week. I got this gluten-free brownie mix. I've actually used this before and it's very good. So it's a really good like dessert, and then you can eat it throughout the week as well. Cause I mean, I can't eat a whole pan of brownies in one sitting.
I got this romaine lettuce. This is also mostly going to be for Piper because she will go through this in about 5 days. And then I just got these potato chips because I just love to snack on a good old potato chip. Who doesn't? And then I got some blueberries, some strawberries, some coleslaw to go with my barbecue. And then I just got this gluten-free bread. I've never tried this kind, but I just thought I'd give it a go. It's everything I got at the store. I spent about $30, which is not too bad, and got, you know, a good amount of food. Probably won't have to go, like, intense grocery shopping for the rest of the month. I may have to, you know, pick up some more lettuce or some more, you know, eggs or whatever, but at least I won't have to do another big grocery shop. I'm gonna go ahead and make my dinner. I'm just gonna eat some of that pulled pork and coleslaw, and it's going to be delicious. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoy just walking around with me, you know, a day in the life of a student and grocery haul, getting soaked, all that good stuff. So yeah, thank you guys so much for coming back to my channel. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I post. If you wanna follow me on Instagram, it'll be on the screen. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.